It's not easy to see into the future, but sometimes you'll find a new beginning just around the next curve.
Okay, so here we are on the road to the Irish Loop.
We're driving to the Irish Loop.
One man who has learned to take stock during the last few years is well known to Newfoundlanders. He lost a hard-fought battle to retain the presidency of NAPE, the province's largest union, after a bitter public service strike back in 2004. But here on the Irish Loop and across the province, Leo Puddester still has star drawing power. Earlier this fall, he appeared at a charity dinner. It was an Irish evening with stew,
awesome Irish stew,
and dessert to match.
The green, white, and gold, same as the flag.
Leo's here to perform some recitations for the folks of St. Vincent's.
Our third annual Irish evening.
The next time we met, I said, I'm a prodigy, staunch and true. And she said, I'm a Catholic and just as staunch as you. Well, the words were harsh and bitter, but then suddenly like this, centuries of hatred were banished with a kiss.
Leo's going to take his final bow from NAPE when the countdown to his retirement after 43 years of work in the public sector ends at Christmas. He's met all kinds.
A weasel.
What?
A weasel. I said, I knew a lot of them. Mostly two-legged ones.
They'll all be behind you when you retire, though, at Christmas time, right?
That's right.
There's no person really fully retires after working that long.
Well, I'll do something else, right? I mean, I'll continue to do my country and that kind of stuff. And then the child will lead the papish and the prod up the steps together into the arms of God. Thank you.
These concerts mean a lot to Leo. It began when he made his own CD of dramatic readings, old poems and stories of his Irish heritage.
Here on the southern shore, years and years ago, every concert that was on the go, there was always one person who would do recitations.
Leo turned a long recuperation from a serious heart problem into something positive, a new beginning.
I was on the broad on my back for a while, and I decided then, I said, look, I said to myself, I'm going to bring back an old tradition. I'm going to learn off some poems and record them.
In a different kind of performance, Leo will be getting roasted for charity later this year.
But the good part about getting roasted, you're the last person to speak, and you'll get a chance to give it back to them.
And until Christmas, at least, Leo is still giving it back to them as the union man.
Leo, he's our man. He can't do it. Nobody can.
He's negotiating for 52 NAPE members who are locked out here at Purity Foods in St. John's.
We're going to be here as long as it takes. We're putting up a Christmas tree next week, so we're in for the long haul. So.
Yeah, he taught me how to knit there. That's the softer side of Leo that no one knows about.
After he retires, Leo can devote more time to staging music concerts in Atlantic Canada. His Unicorn Promotions had its beginnings years ago when Leo worked as a prison guard in charge of the inmate gymnasium. NTV founder Jeff Sterling paid a visit to Her Majesty's Penitentiary.
We're talking about 25 years ago, probably. He left $1,000 there, and which was a lot of money. So we started bringing in bands in to play for the inmates. And out of that, I got the idea maybe I should try this.
It's guaranteed that one way or another, Leo Puddester will remain in the public eye. There's always a new beginning.
My grandfather was lost at sea, and he was lost for 3 or 4 days in a dory, but, you know, no one around in the Atlantic Ocean.
Leo's who he is because of his Irish roots. He loves to tell the story of his grandfather, Keogh, who certainly had a new beginning, too.
And he was falling asleep all the time, and this bird used to come and latch on the bow of the head of the boat. He says that kept him awake, and finally some boat came along and found him, saved him, right? But he always says only for this, an angel or a bird or what it was, something came to save him.
Whether it's being rescued at sea or bouncing back from hospital, new beginnings seem to run in this man's blood. For NTV News, I'm Steve Thompson, up the shore with Leo Puddester.